Don't forget the standard for our front squats. Hip reach is below, even though parallel. And stand tall with your hips and knees locked.
Don't forget the lock out at the top position.
You don't want to get no reps by Coach Martin.
It's a less than a minute for minute left to get those knee raises on the ground. Let's see you make this first. It's important to keep your core tight so you don't swing all over the place while getting those knee raises up.
Let's give it up for lane number two! Lane number three! Lane number four! How about lane number five? Lane number six! And lane number seven! Doing those shoulders over very easily. We would like to thank Pat Hawaii as our special sponsor. Thank you, Vamos, for our socks. As you can see, all our judges are wearing Vamos socks.
Get your own pair on wearvamos.com. Oh, Anton Dwight on there. Sync, 20 synchro hooks.
Up, all in up.
Over the bars
that you
counted as a rep.
8-7 tayo dito. Tingnan mo, ang tagal ng ibabaw ko. Tagal ng... Oh, tingnan mo. Ang hirap eh. Huwag tayo
magpapak. We got Minita also on the synchro pull-ups. Andrew Magnatics, other synchro pull-ups.
Si Elan Roque nila yung pull-up. Ayon, leg-raises.
Now's a good time to get some of that panda tape to avoid those rips. It's just the first one.
On it up!
Team Daddy's on pull-ups as well. And Team SRT. The synchro pull-ups, each team has to be their chin up on top of the bar at the same time. Let's see which team catches up to them first. Let's see who finishes second.
Mga 7 or 30.